I had the luck of having passion for something. Well, many things, but I had passion for something that I could do, which was to act. And then I had the phenomenal sort of, I guess, unusual opportunity of being asked to be given the opportunity to do it. And that doesn't often happen to people when they're very young.
The director, Quentin Tarantino, has been very important in your career.
And still is.
And still is. And still is a good friend, right?
Very close, yeah.
What kind of relationship do you have?
We're very good friends. We have been for half my life. We met on Pulp Fiction. And I guess he's the only director that I've made three films with. And that alone is a huge piece of your actual life. You know, the audience sits and watches a movie in 2 hours, but for some of us, we spend 6 months bringing it to you.